a lot of the wrist pain really revolves around where and the location the pain is, and what the origin of that pain is, or is there an injury versus a repetitive use type scenario? So repetitive use can give you tendinitis along the wrist because there are several tendons that cross the wrist on the back and on the palm side. Pain on the thumb side of the wrist can fall into a couple of different categories, and some of that is dependent on age. What we see in young mothers and in grandmothers is a tendon component on the thumb side of the wrist called the Quervain, which happens from picking up the babies consistently. And that's an inflammatory thing which causes pain in the thumb when you extend it. What we see in people over 50 on the thumb side is arthritis. And so you can have arthritis in the base of the thumb, which can give you trouble with gripping, opening jars, buttoning buttons, writing. Pain along the pinky side of the wrist is typically related to a ligament complex on that side of the wrist that that can be injured or disrupted. So with a twisting injury to the wrist or a fall, we recommend urgent evaluation if you have a fall where you have pain that is consistent for over a day or two. If you've been doing repetitive activities over time and the symptoms don't improve with rest or with Advil or Aleve, if you have difficulty with doing daily activities because of pain or discomfort in the wrist, that's when you should be seen as well. So one of the values of being seen at the UVA Hand Center is that when you have something like wrist pain, we have the capabilities of doing an x-ray, number one, well-established pipelines with physical therapy and occupational therapy. So if you do need surgery, we have six surgeons at the Hand Center who are all capable of taking care of wrist injuries and wrist problems. We're able to get you treatment and get you back to your activities as quickly as possible.